Tonight, it is unclear who will be running Twitter after the social media platform's CEO Elon Musk put his job up for a vote among Twitter users. More than 17 million people voted, with over 57% saying Musk should step down. Musk says he would abide by the results, but so far has not publicly resigned.